Hello everyone, I hope you're doing great. Today I'm reviewing an all-you-can-eat sushi in Asian food place in Montreal South Shore. What I like about this place is that there's an iPad on your table which you can order your food from. The pricing is currently $34 Canadian for one person, which is around $27. Since it's all-you-can-eat, you can order as much as you want and also have multiple different orders. Beverages are not included, but you can still order them from the same device. There's a vast selection of different sushis to choose from, but there's also a ton of food like skewers, Sichuan shrimps, General Tao chicken, orange beef, and just a lot more. Each food item is a picture that you can touch to have it full screen. When you're done with your selection, just press the order button and give your table number, and that's it. While we're waiting for our food to arrive, let's set up the soy sauce with some wasabi. I also love ginger, so I ordered plenty of it. The first plate has arrived. The service here is excellent and quite fast. The staff is very friendly and will remove the empty plates taking space on the table during your session. These are the fried garlic shrimp skewers, perfectly cooked and crunchy. The meatballs on a stick come with a spicy mayo. They were pretty good and juicy. The beef skewers were my favorite skewer I had today. Very tender and flavorful, with a teriyaki sauce on them. This is the Taiyo specialty. It's a fried sushi with marbling mayo on it. It's beautiful and delicious. The salt and pepper shrimp have arrived. Now we're talking. These are very good and better than the previous shrimp. I highly recommend these. Along with some squid skewer, can't go wrong. Now is the time to make some space for some beautiful nigiris and sashimi. These are gorgeous. Look at this torched salmon. It tastes as good as it looks. It's quite insane, to be frank. The salmon sashimi was cold and fresh. Their spicy mayo goes pretty well with their fried scallops. I always order some of these. This is their chicken wings flavored with pepper. They were also great and cooked perfectly. The spicy salmon tartare on a chip add the right amount of salt, a tasty crunchy bite. The dragon eye maki and the heel nigiri were both excellent. The cooking of the heel was on point and the teriyaki sauce was a good and sweet. This is the spicy salmon roe. The taste of this one was epic. It was spicy and crunchy. I enjoyed it a lot. Even though I'm not a big fan of raw tuna, I have to admit, their tuna maki was fine. Make sure you save some space for dessert. Their mango ice cream was pretty good. It comes with Rice Krispies, marshmallows, and strawberry sauce to go with. This is their version of the fried banana, one of my favorite desserts. This is honestly the best version of this dessert I've ever had in my life. You really need to try this one if you go there. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. If there's a type of food or a restaurant you would like us to cover, please let us know in the comment section. Bye bye!